To find 20% of 750, we need to multiply 750 by 20%. In the next step, we will write 20% as 20 over 100. And we will keep the remaining thing as it is. Now let us cancel the common zeros. So it will be equal to 75 times 2, which is same as 150. Therefore, 20% of 750 is equal to 150, and this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.